about providence. And whether minds like me got a second job to hide. Maybe we've been living with the eyes out.
Maybe we're
bent and broken.
We were meant to live for so much more, but we lost ourselves.